So the school holidays are drawing to a close. Is that a good thing?
No.
No.
I love them being home.
But many children will have enjoyed a bit of chill time.
Not the Taupō twins you're about to meet. They've spent the break being remarkably enterprising. Here's Michael Holland.
They reckon they're friends more often than not. But when they're working side by side, apron to apron, there's one thing twins Brooke and Olivia simply don't want. Each other's input.
Brooke's never helped me with my thing and I've never helped her with hers. So.
These are two very separate projects.
Yes, very separate, yeah.
Yep, there's a degree of creative competitiveness.
I like things done my way. If I have, like, a vision, I want to, like, see that through.
As they lay claim to Mum's once-was-tidy kitchen, the sink, the demarcation line for their two business ventures.
So, what are we going to call this? Master Sister Chef?
Yeah, pretty much.
Sounds good?
Yeah.
Brooke, you're making?
I'm making an edible, biodegradable plastic wrap alternative.
Olivia?
I'm making gourmet, allergen-friendly meal toppers.
Wow.
Designed to sprinkle over your meals.
Away you go. No pressure. I suspect I'm better looking than those three motley judges. That's a yes?
Yes.
Thank you.
Gluten-free soy sauce. So all the products are gluten-free. I'll just need to grab some more.
Don't be long.
Okay.
I'm just pouring some agar. That's the main ingredient in the wraps.
You don't really want us to know what this is at all?
Yeah, this is a secret ingredient.
Our sisters, a charming mix of good fun and savviness.
I'm really into molecular gastronomy, which is kind of like food science. Changing the structure of certain foods with ingredients and techniques.
Brooke's spent 5 months perfecting her recipe for her plastic replacement edible food wrap.
You think you've got it just right?
Yeah.
As for Olivia, she's well underway with her, wait for it, coconut-based crispy bacon substitute vegan meal topper.
Coconut tamari, maple syrup, liquid smoke obviously gives it the flavour.
It does have that waft of bacon.
Yeah.
Smoky bacon.
Yeah. People perceive healthy food as really boring and I want to try and change that and make people actually enjoy eating healthy.
The 16-year-olds both sole traders, giving them complete control of their respective enterprises.
We do all the operations, all the production, all the finances, all the promotion.
Yeah. How are we going, Ms. Rep?
It's a really nice consistency. It's really smooth and silky.
Hey, that's what you're putting in it.
With the interest from other companies, it's looking pretty exciting for wrapped.
So I'm eating food wrapping?
Yes, yeah, totally edible.
That's not bad.
Yeah.
Caramelised.
Maple, chilli and lime.
I like the sound of that.
It's a really nice combination.
I know you shouldn't eat with your mouth full, but well done, guys. Both are really innovative and unique. And who knows what the future holds.
I'm always striving and just keep pushing forward.
And all the while knowing exactly how Mum's kitchen needs to be left. Nice job.
Good young women cleaning up the kitchen at the very end. What were you doing at 16?